Some say heroes are born. Others they're made. I only ever knew one. Beowulf.
I'm Hrothgar, Thane of Erot. What's your name?
Beowulf.
People will remember it.
So far to watch an old thane die.
We parted badly. I wouldn't leave it that way.
Thank you.
bury her dead in the shield, lads.
Mudbone did this.
Thrall?
Bite marks are too small and deep. There's no time to bury him. Not if we're to make Eret by nightfall.
I don't like this place.
Well, then go home. Face that lynch mob.
It wasn't a mob. Just close friends and family of the dead man.
The dead man you killed.
There were two sides to every story. Why did you save me from them anyway?
We all make mistakes.
You said you parted badly. From the look of things, I'm wondering how badly.
Still need that blade of yours fixed? Now might be a good time. What is it?
Beowulf.
You know, we can't let you enter.
You were slow 20 years ago. You'll only be slower now. Sleen.
Kill him.
No more blood spilt in this hall while I'm Reeve.
He was banished.
On anyone's orders.
I'm here to see Hrothgar.
Beowulf! Hrothgar's dead.
Where's the smith?
You're looking at her.
You're a girl.
With a big hammer.
Think you can fix this with that big hammer of yours?
If you clap front, I can.
You don't think I'm good for it?
Does being judged on your appearance trouble you?
Tonight we feast in Hrothgar's honor.
May I see the body to say farewell? Sleen, whatever else has passed between us.
That is not my son's decision. I am Thane.
Rita, no family or friend can be turned away from a man's last feast.
You're neither.
No. Let him stay. I would not dishonor my husband, but you will not see the body.
Rita! Rita! What is going on?
Brother?
Well, are you going to announce me or not, you old goat?
Abrakan, Thane of Bregan.
Sister. Or should I address you as Thane of Eret now?
Come. Sleen, come and hear your uncle's news.
Watch yourself, lad.
You did this.
He was trying to kill me at the time.
Well, at least help me move him.
The other Thanes arrived for the gathering after the funeral rites.
And they will vote for you to succeed Hrothgar. One Thane must rule us all. Why not you?
Some doubt my father's nomination as his successor.
Still smarting that Hrothgar passed you over, nephew. If they do, they do not know your mother as I do. It was a bold choice your husband made. People will come round. Give it time.
There is no time.
Leave alone in there and give me a hand here. Pick it.
It's his shoulder.
I know.
All yours.
Hold him. Tightly, he's not going to kiss you.
It'll hurt a lot more going back in, but you'll live.
Ready?
You're different to the old healer.
One, two. Different how?
More violent?
Well, move. Bandage his hand, will you?
Thought I might help.
Or Bayon sent you to keep an eye on me.
Well, you made quite the impression. Why are you staying for the feast?
You begrudge me a little food and drink?
Would you two mind getting to know each other somewhere else?
That's it. No thanks.
Well, you are the reason they're here.
Fair point. Will you be at the feast tonight?
Everyone will.
Somebody's died. There's a feast tonight. You should stay.
Your old Thane. My sympathies.
You almost sound like you mean it.
who left his son full of rage. At least Rita is wise.
But is she strong?
She has us.
I'll have Rita ready. You keep Beowulf from this chamber.
This hall is full of memories.
Beowulf.
Beowulf. No married women, Love is blind.
Husband's wake, and all I can do is curse him for appointing me his successor. The dress, it's new, it's a little tight.
You could have refused him, let your son become Thane.
Hrothgar was right, Sleen's not ready.
They're waiting for you. You don't have to be Hrothgar tonight. Like a new dress, power fits better with the wearing.
Please.
You'll become accustomed to it. May even come to enjoy it.
Remember, before man came to the Shield Lands, the only living things here were the Mudborn, giants, trolls, and the wolf-like Barghest, all with black blood, all born from this land's dark dirt.
Seeking after glory. It'll find you.
Sleen? He didn't succeed his father.
Was Hrothgar's right to name his successor?
He always did have a sense of mischief.
You don't think a woman can rule?
Many do. Few are seen to.
The beautiful, wise reader, then his wise, now our
Bing, we want our pay tonight.
No, you wait like everyone else. Now let go of me.
Tom!
Your reeds are a little long in the tooth.
Hrothgar relied on me. And I must too.
A widow. Her husband died 6 summers ago. She owns the smithy now.
Our unwanted guest. Find out his intentions.
This is Leela, from the smithy.
I met your daughter. Forthright girl.
She gets it from me. You're not looking to buy 5 lengths of iron chain, are you?
Not really, no.
Good. I didn't come here to work.
How's the hand?
You can't enter the private quarters.
Beowulf, you have no place here.
Bane, I just want to see Hrothgar.
You heard, Reed.
How many years were you a shieldman? 30?
And Reeve for 10. Not only that, I helped him teach his son and you. One end of a sword from another, if you remember.
I do. So you know how it was between us. Hrothgar was like a father to me.
You're a good lad. Good sword hand, too.
Sleen, your knuckles are white. Don't hold it so tight.
Don't tell me what to do. Who do you think you are?
You'll not pass.
You're nothing, Beowulf. Your father was nothing.
Stop it! No!
You're nothing, Beowulf. Nothing.
I could kill you.
You could, but you won't.
Would you rather it was someone else?
What?
Beowulf. I saw you.
Talking to him. You don't own me.
I would.
Your mother would never allow it.
true?
A mudborn killed Baen.
There was no beast. Only him. He stood over the body. Blood for blood. That's what the law you love so much says.
You've no evidence, no witness, and no motive. Without one of these, a man cannot be condemned.
He had motive. Baen turned him away from Hrothgar's body. He threatened him.
Threatened? It was banter. Between old friends.
Do it here. Quick and clean.
Make your decision on the present, not the past. As a Thane, not as a mother.
She was never your mother!
Be quiet! You're nothing, Beowulf. Your father was nothing.
Stop it! No!
You tried to kill me.
It was an unprovoked attack. Beowulf tried to kill my son. Our son. It will be done in the usual place. Before any who wish to see. That is our law.
Can I come?
Not today. I have a long way to go and I want to be back before dark. Next time.
My new daughter.
I'm sorry?
Your mother and I...
What did you do to her?
Married her, then shared her bed.
Isn't that your custom?
Stop! What were you thinking?
I wasn't.
I had my way, they'd kill you with your friend.
What?
What happened to her?
A mudborn beast. It chased after her.
Where?
Past the corral.
Toward the western wood?
Took your time. Ready?
Stop them!
If he's ever to take Hrothgar's place, he must be seen as a warrior.
As I'm not.
Rhaegar.
It's true. I may never wield a sword or lead the Huskarl into battle. I'll never be Hrothgar. But I will rule.
Steady!
Dead Barghest. Beast killed it. Found her here.
And probably took her.
There's a chance.
Beowulf.
Finished him.
Hey, hey, me? I hardly know him.
Hrothgar would be proud. Getting others to do your killing for you.
1 year you lived with us. What do you know of my father?
Come on, then. I won't even put up a fight. Or do I scare you that much?
If that's how you want it.
He's got a knife!
Before you get close enough to use those, he'll be dead.
Do it!
Anger makes a man of you.
Not a boy you knew.
No?
You want him?
Be my guest. Then go and explain to his mother what happened.
Let's go! Come on!
Tell me this isn't about the girl.
Not just her. I pledge to avenge Baen.
He's dead. What's it matter?
More tracks. Deeper. It's carrying her. This way.
Giants from these lands before my time.
I heard giants ate human babies.
Wise tales.
You're not scared?
Look out!
Cassie!
Don't. I'll see morning.
He'll live.
Leela? My widow.
Your husband believes every cloud has a darker one behind it.
There's nothing more you can do here. There. Can you?
Where are you going?
Bane's body must be prepared.
He's dead. What about me?
Cut from the mudbone that killed Bane.
Not from any I've seen. And it wasn't of the Warwick.
Before it came here, the beast had been slaughtering crofters on the northern road.
A pretty story. But it proves nothing.
Beowulf saved Elvina's life and returned here. That proves something.
Only that he wants her.
You may look upon Hrothgar's body. Then you will go.
It should have been me that saved you.
You already have, many times.
I'd have got to be set off.
Then I'm glad it wasn't you.
I'll see you tonight.
Did you find the rose water?
Let me help. What is it?
Worried I might steal something.
If you did, I'd know. There are no secrets from me within this hall, Beowulf.
Did.
Erret will need you. Your brother will need you.
What will you do now?
To finish what I started. Kill the Mudborn.
It wasn't the beast that killed Bane.
How do you know?
The wound wasn't inflicted by a beast. He was stabbed.
Bane had enemies here?
He was Hrothgar's reeve. Mine too. All of Erret's enemies were his. And there are many. Even in a time of peace.
Well, whoever it was, I'll find them. And kill them.
Skinshifter!
People fear skinshifters more than any other Mudborn because they can live amongst us undetected. If word gets out, there will be panic.
Can you find this thing and kill it?
If it's still here.
I've been a walking, talking dead man for 15 years.
What are you doing here?
The killer was Mudbone.
You can't think it's me.
I come so far to watch an old thing die.
You're nothing, Beowulf. Your father was nothing.
Kill him.
There'll be no more blood spilt in this hall while I'm Reeve.
I'm here to see Hrothgar.
Hrothgar's dead.
One famous rule us all. Why not you?
Would you rather it was someone else?
I saw you.
Talking to him.
You're different to the old healer.
I know.
Or yours.
A Mudbone killed Baehan.
If I'm not avenged, I'll never enter the halls of the dead.
I will avenge you.
The wound wasn't inflicted by a beast, he was stabbed.
You don't belong here. Never did.
Sleen's your half-brother. You're all my blood. And my son. Eret will need you, and you will come.
Hrothgar, Thane of Eret, will enter the halls of the dead. But my husband is not lost to you. Take up your father's sword. Raise it.
Great! The others might be at Eret already.
Ride ahead. And tell Reader that Vali Thane will come in his own time. For now, I feel like fishing.
you doing here? Is the Reeves quarters?
Now he's gone. What will you do?
It's my responsibility to find Bane's killer.
I'll leave you to it.
Bane used to talk about you all the time. Mostly about how he thought Hrothgar wished you were his son, not Sleep.
Old men like to tell stories. When people stop listening, they tell them a little louder, make them a little bigger.
I never thanked you. You saved my life.
I wasn't there for you, I was there for the beast.
Still, thank you.
May I ask you a question?
Go ahead.
Are you Sleen's woman? Only I saw him leave your home this morning.
You did?
I did.
I don't belong to any man.
Then...
we're close.
Brekker awake?
He has company.
Wife?
Children.
Quick, even for him.
I'm feeling lucky. Feeling lucky. Oh, yes.
Let me win back what I lost.
What happened?
The parrots will beat her.
Really?
It's character building. Take what's yours and get out.
And you.
Children.
Find me a proper game.
You want a proper game? Don't use loaded knuckles.
I'm a married man. I got responsibilities now.
Up.
The healer said I have to rest.
Up. I need the mind of a murderer.
I told you. There was an accident.
What? You mean the man you stuck a knife in?
All right. Right.
That mark on Brekker's throat. You know it's from a noose, don't you? Somebody had a reason to put it round his neck. What do you think you're doing?
Living. Vishka, it's 6 years since your father died.
Why now? Why this one?
Vishka, we were going to... the snares. Then you check in.
Hrothgar wasn't only Thane of Eret, he was also Jarl, leader of all the tribes across the Shieldlands.
And if you're to succeed him, you must have a majority of the votes at the gathering. I'm not a child!
Then tell me how they'll vote. The Thanes will be here by sunset.
The wizard of the farmers. They need our iron. Our warriors. Their vote could be counted on.
Scoran is a good Thane and a friend of Eret, but nothing can be counted on. Go on.
Bregan is Abrakan's.
And my vote is yours.
And the forest people?
The Banny Thane has a weak spot for you. But his vote is uncertain.
Which leaves the Vani.
Raet wishes to see himself made Jarl of the Shieldlands instead of you. But in order to do so, he'd have to convince the others you're weak. So you lose the vote.
And if I do?
Raet could challenge you. You'd have to defeat him in single combat.
was that?
Bayern's body was here. Imagine you stabbed him.
You make it sound like I'm an expert at this kind of thing.
Varney.
Bah. They said you were licking boots here.
But I didn't believe that. Even of you.
Take me to the woman who claims to be Thane.
Rita will see you when she's ready. You may wait in her chamber.
You said Bayern was alive when you found him.
If I was the killer,
why would I leave him breathing with my name on his tongue?
You were interrupted.
Or I was wounded.
Then you'd have bled.
The black blood of a mudborn.
The one that killed Bayern?
The beast carried no wound. I saw it.
Then there were two mudborn here.
Leave us. Where's Raitt?
The Varney Thane will come when he's ready. I'm to see you're prepared for his arrival. Inspect his quarters.
Are you his handmaid? I'll have you shown there and you can turn down the bed.
You insult me.
As your presence here insults me. But that's the point, isn't it?
There's only one thing that's blood can turn from black to red. It can shift from mudborn to human.
Tell him, if he wishes to be Jarl, he will have to do better than that. I'm fine. The thing that did this was
a skin shifter, and it's living among us.
How could you let this happen? Let this thing get into my sister's private chamber and threaten her life?
Sleen and Siskala are responsible for the Thane's safety.
If you'd done what I asked and found Bayern's killer, this Varney wouldn't be dead.
How was I to know it was a skin shifter? None have been found here for years.
Leave us. Now.
We're sure the skin shifter killed Bayern?
Well, if not the skin shifter, who else?
People fear skin shifters more than any other mudborn because they can live amongst us undetected. The Thanes arrive here in a few hours for the gathering.
You'll never win their support if you can't even control Erot.
Then we ride out to meet them. Delay their arrival. Sleen, ride west to meet Skoran. You and I, brother, will ride north to meet the others. You swore you'd avenge Bayern's killer. Can you find this thing and kill it?
If it's still here.
To you.
You expect me to run towards a skin shifter? Give me a man to fight, or even a beast. But one that's both? What's that?
They've used it to kill the Varney. Maybe Bayern too.
It's been repaired. Dark edge on the shoulder, see? Only other place I've ever seen that. It's on this.
Your technique. You don't have any. My leg. It's still hurts. What's wrong with you?
I'm better with a blade than you, but I can only make them. You get to use one in battle.
You're not better than me. Well, not yet. And I didn't ask to be born a Huskala.
But you were, and I wasn't.
An ancestor of mine saved some ancestor of Hrothgar's.
You don't appreciate what you have. You don't want anything. What's the point of even being you? I'm sorry. It's not you I'm angry at.
Vishka, I do want things.
Like what?
Another chance to plant your backside in the mud. Sure, a woman has no place holding a sword.
A woman?
Come on. And this time think. Don't just hack and slash.
Is this Vishka's work?
Yes, it's hers. But she's out. Playing at being a Huskala. Soon as she's back, I'll send her over. If it's Bayan's killer you're looking for, there was an argument at the feast the other night. Him and a smelter, Tarn. That's all I know.
That's helpful.
You go on. Look into it.
I'll catch up.
Take a cold bath first.
He likes to think he's funny.
I thought that was you.
If we were together, we've got a better chance of finding the skin shifter.
This thing murdered Bayan. A man I'd worked alongside for 7 years.
Know a smelter called Tarn?
He's their leader. Are you going there alone?
Nope. You're coming.
Life's hard here. People come and go. Some scrape together enough coin to buy a claim, move back to the mines.
Others go back to the farlands.
Those that do stay, they don't see old age.
Take it you're lost.
We want to speak to Tarn.
And I want to live up in that hall on the hill and drink wine whenever I like. Have some fine-boned Huskala sit on my lap as I sip it.
A woman like you can do better than one of those red-cloaked pretty boys.
But I like them pretty. Beowulf, right? I'd say you were pretty. Once.
If only we'd met then. Will you take us to Tarn?
The meat, they get a taste. They get a taste, they can't get enough.
What is it you want?
The other night, you argued with Bayan.
Did I? And how's that your business? You think because you carved a couple of fingers off a mudball, you can come down here and accuse a man of murder? That is what you're doing.
I'm just talking.
I haven't got time to watch you play the big man in front of your ugly friends. On Beowulf. On the smelter.
Come
The argument with Bayern!
Cohen! It was about Cohen! Talk to Rita Stewart! Talk to Var!
Why?
I went to Bayern's place and Var was there already!
Come on! The time is running out.
Pleasure doing business with you, gentlemen.
Get back to work!
Lagrathorn of the Banning. He's been in love with you since you were a girl. And he visited Bregan.
You were always jealous of the way I distracted the boys from your war games.
I admit it.
And are you distracted now by this lover of yours back in Bregan? An older sister knows everything. She must be doing something for you. You smile more.
Rita! Abrakan!
Lagrathorn. It's been too long. How are the forests?
Full of trees. You could have waited for me by the fireside in Erot.
My sister wanted to be sure she could count on the Banning vote. Now, if you'd excuse me.
Well?
We've been raided this summer. Some of my people say that Erot has not done enough to protect us. And the price of your iron always goes up and never down.
Now that's out of the way. What price for your vote?
Everything that was your husband's. The fireplace and his hall to warm his feet against. You to warm my bed.
Riders!
Rate of the Varney.
Rita. Making new friends?
Learning more about some old ones. Shall we?
Lagrathorn?
Now, assuming you asked Rita to marry you and she politely avoided answering, what can she really do for the Banning?
So where's Sleen? Sulking from not being made Thane.
Soon.
Var.
What do you want?
That can wait.
The Thanes are already late. Still work to be done.
It can wait.
The Alliance must be led by a warrior. Its purpose is war.
Its purpose is to hold a peace. Something its leader must understand. I know it's difficult for you to back down now, having voiced your opinion so openly. What if I created a new post? Something suitable for a great warrior. Say, advisor on all matters military.
You think that's who I am? That I can be bought off with a title? Humans cannot live in peace alongside the Mudborn. And if we try, we'll all suffer the fate of the lost tribe.
The Mir people were slaughtered 20 summers ago precisely because they provoked the Mudborn.
I'll see you don't get the majority you need at the gathering. Then I'll challenge you to hand-to-hand combat. You'll step aside. I'll become Jarl and lead the Alliance. That is how it shall be.
I would rather die by your blade than step aside and let you be Jarl.
Well, if you're dead, you won't be needing that golden hall of yours either.
After you greeted the Varney messenger, where did you go?
Need to ask? This hall doesn't run itself.
Tarn claims you were with Baen, late on the night he died.
I'm the steward of Rita's household. He was her reeve. You want to know if I killed him? And the Varney messenger? I'm your skin shifter. You could have just asked.
He'd lie.
I'm not only outnumbered, but outwitted.
Make him put his hand in there. In the fire. Skinshifter can't be burnt.
You didn't think to mention this before?
Didn't seem relevant. Not directly.
I heard the same thing. No need to apologize. It was my choice.
What now? Burn everyone in order to find this thing?
If we have to.
Beowulf. You wanted to know who I repaired this for? Elvina.
On the north road. Must be after ransom. You alone?
I'm sorry to hear about Hrothgar. Your father was... I'm not sorry at all. Truth is, I've hated him ever since he tricked me into taking that wizard bride to bind his precious alliance. Told him so, to his face. Avani, married to a big-boned farmer's daughter. I've been a walking, talking dead man for 15 years. What are you doing here?
Do I need a reason to ride out and meet the only man brave enough to tell my father what he really thought of him?
It does if it concerns your mother.
She needs your vote. What is that?
He must have taken my man alive. He risked his life to save me.
If it's ransom they want, you're the prize, not him. You think you hand yourself in to save him?
I wouldn't want to disappoint them.
You should have come in and made yourself at home. The clasp is mine.
It was used to murder Baen and a Varney messenger. The killer was Mudborn, a skin shifter. Who are your people?
Wanderers. People of the Mere, the few that escaped the slaughter in the marshes.
How did you come by a Banning warrior's clasp?
It was a gift to my father. I lost it at the feast. You can't think it's me.
The skin shifter can't be burnt. And it's wounded.
Then I'll show you I have no wound.
Enough.
Yourself!
Sure it's him.
He has the wound I gave him, and another.
What Bayon gave him.
That's it? You found the skin shifter? You sure?
We have to get it out of here.
Do you want to explain to the smelters that their leader is a skin shifter?
Things.
Come on! We need to hide the body! Quickly! They're coming!
It's air escaping the body.
When I was a boy, my mother used to tell stories about skin shifters. Horrible, horrible stories. At least I think she was my mother. Didn't know her well.
Summon Beowulf. My son.
Has he returned?
Not yet.
Let my man go. You can have me.
We'll have you anyway. Just go.
Smell the coin.
Run! Do that and this one's dead!
There's a skinshifter on the loose. He will do soon.
You found it?
And killed it.
Read. Great. I'm sorry, but your shieldsman is dead. He laid down his life to save mine.
Who killed him?
Not who, but what. A skinshifter.
Enough! Reader, let us be clear. You were telling us that the most reviled of all our enemies is running loose in Erend.
As soon as it was discovered, I had it hunted down and killed. I favor peace. But if we have enemies, they will be struck down without mercy.
Show us the body.
Bring it.
It's in human form. There's no way of proving it's the skin shifter.
We'll find a way.
He was a skin shifter.
Todd was a man! I'm his mother.
Call.
My son wasn't the best of men, but he was a man.
I had no choice but to protect my family.
It's not Tarn!
The doors! Close the doors!
See what that is?
Let us all see.
Yeah.
stand aside.
That thing killed Argat's brother.
Under its reeve!
When the time comes, we'll toss a coin for the pleasure of cutting its throat, but not yet. I believe the skin shifter was acting on someone else's part. Kill it, and we may never know who.
What makes you say that?
It said as much. And it used this to do its killing. Left it in the dead Varney to be found.
At Banning Clasp.
This wasn't about Bayon or the Varney. It was about killing your Reeve and stirring up the tribes.
To make my sister look weak before the gathering.
It makes no sense. He was a loving husband, father. He lived here in peace for years. He was a good man.
Man, this thing was a murderer of men. Amongst them, Bayon, who it called a friend. All Mudbone are killers. It's in their blood.
And what's in yours?
My wife? Can cook. Try. Hi.
We did a good job today.
We? I was there too. Get your own wife. Look!
Celine's horse.
My son.
They will find Celine. Rate and Beowulf are out there looking for him now, and there are no finer warriors.
What is he?
A filthy mudbone!
If Garan doesn't arrive, your future is in my hands.
People don't want justice. They want to see strength.
I was born a warrior.
Yes, danger.
People fear skinshifters more than any other mudborn because they can live amongst us undetected.
Can you find this thing and kill it?
If it's still here.
Rate wishes to see himself made Jarl of the Shieldlands instead of you.
I'll see you don't get the majority you need at the gathering.
It's you! You killed them!
To protect my family.
I believe the skin shifter was acting on someone else's part. It was about stirring up the tribes.
My son. Has he returned?
That's Sleen's horse.
Soon be a new widow in town.
Hey!
me you want! Let him go!
Can we kill him now?
Someone will pay to have him back. In one piece.
Look at the sword.
What do you say?
I say he's barely able to grow a beard. And this? This is a man's blade.
Beowulf. Feel the weight. It was a gift from my father.
If we don't get scored on Duramin's tomb, we don't get paid.
Where I come from, we have a name for scum like you.
Move!
Sleen's horse passed this way, it still had a rider.
My brother?
If Sleen met Scorin, it wasn't here.
These lands aren't as safe as they once were. There was a mudborn out by the Silver Lake. A strange thing.
With a severed hand. We met. If you're scared, you can wait here.
And leave the fate of the Shieldlands in your hands?
I'm here for Sleen.
Did the skinshifter regain consciousness yet?
As soon as Kol can be questioned, I'll be informed.
Until such time, his wife is our only means of finding out who ordered the creature to murder my Reeve.
I'll have her brought to you.
Why aren't you out searching for Scorin? And my son?
I ordered the Huskala be stationed around Aeropt. Or must be seen to be protected. Your people are scared and angry. They don't understand why you've chosen to keep the skinshifter alive.
Tomorrow morning, the other Thanes will vote at the gathering. Without Scorin, I will not have enough support to become Jarl.
Scorin will be found. His brother Rait and Beowulf are out there looking for him now. There are no finer warriors in the Shieldlands.
They will find Sleen, I am certain.
Admit it. You've lost the trail. I heard you could handle yourself in a fight.
Could?
All those years in the Farlands might have left you a little soft.
I can still handle myself. You look a little soft yourself. Man becomes thin. All he has to do is talk a good fight. It's at least a week old.
Warwick.
Come on! Faster!
Drop it. Drop it before you hurt yourself.
Give the man his sword.
No. Watch me talk it to death. Come on.
Yeah. In my tribe, if a man loses his sword to an enemy, he's no longer fit to be a warrior.
Really?
We let him walk into the mountains and die alone.
And what if he loses his sword to some half-grown warrig?
Ah, then we usually just get it back and let him die of shame.
Sleen's not here.
Come. We have no time to lose.
She's coming. There she is.
She's here.
We should stop this before it gets out of control.
Where are you taking her? That thing they're keeping in there that she calls a husband butchered my son!
All of you!
I am sorry for what happened to your son.
Liar!
But what Cole did, he was forced to do. He's a good man.
The punishment for consorting with a skinshifter is death!
Ah! Only if she knew.
She knew! Didn't you?
You knew!
Deny it!
I deny it. I never knew.
Say it. What is he?
A filthy mudborn.
Louder!
A filthy mudborn! A killer who deceived me and my daughter!
Amnesty!
What do you think you're doing? My orders were for you to bring this woman safely to me. Not stand aside and watch as she is torn apart!
No! I claim this woman's life for the life of my son!
Reader, I would willingly give her my life! It means nothing to me anymore! But I still have a daughter. It still has value to her, please.
Your people want her dead.
But I need her alive, or I'll never know who the skinshifter was acting for.
This woman has a right to make her case.
At trial.
Have her brought to my chambers.
In my tribe, she would have been cut down the moment that thing was revealed.
Different tribes, different laws.
Your loyalty to your sister is quite touching, but if you were back in Bregan, would you, as it's thane, countenance a trial for someone who slept between the same sheets as a skinshifter?
No. But we're not in Bregan, are we?
Hey. If Skarn isn't here for the vote, your sister might be in trouble.
Don't underestimate her. A little early in the day for that, don't you think?
As Thane, I can show you mercy, but if I'm to do that, you must help me now.
I knew nothing of what Cole was.
Who did he act for?
I don't know.
Sylvie.
I swear it.
I think she speaks the truth.
If you don't help me...
Rita. When others doubted your becoming Thane, I spoke out for you. I would never lie. Not to you.
About a ransom. You've been paid to take me.
The embers are warm. You think they have seen too?
It doesn't strike you as convenient that your brother vanishes on the eve of the gathering.
Convenient for who?
For anyone who wants Rita to lose the vote.
You assume Skorin would cast his vote for her, but he has the sense to see the Shieldlands need a strong leader.
And that would be you. At what price?
The good of all? Whatever price need be paid.
The life of a brother?
Get up! My ankle! Now! Down the back!
You could have told me you were going to do that.
I didn't know. You've been doing this.
How is it?
Didn't know you cared.
Ah!
Your new thane gives a skinshifter a bed and his wife a trial. Next, you'll have Mudborn at your tables drinking your mead. Perhaps Hrothgar made a mistake in overlooking his son and appointing his wife as thane.
The laws of Eret were laid down under my husband's rule, but they will be followed under mine.
Though you have to wonder whose hand were they written in.
We're not here to discuss my husband, but hers. And despite your rank, I would ask you to remember that. If I judge you guilty, your life is the smelter's. That is the law. Did you know what your husband was?
No. 8 summers ago, I had a child with a man. He used to beat us. Cole saved us. He took my daughter as his own. We came back to my home here to Eret, but I never knew what he was. I never did. I believed in the good man I saw, not the creature that was hidden.
How is it possible to lie with a man every night for years and not know who he is? I lay with my son's father one night and I knew he was a good for nothing.
May I speak on Sylvie's part?
Quiet! Let her speak.
6:10, you baked Cole's bread. And you brought him food in this hall. You took his money when he lost at dice. We all made him welcome. None of us knew. This man was appointed by Hrothgar to help Baen keep the law. If he was fooled, then what chance that this humble, untutored woman would know any different? Would you really have, reader, make this child an orphan for a mistake of which we're all guilty? We are on trial here, as much as her mother.
Make your judgment and be done.
Have the child brought to my chambers.
Wait. Rita wishes to take counsel with me first.
Give your judgment now! You'll
find the woman innocent.
Alvina spoke well.
Lucky, because I don't think you'd have had it in you to have her executed.
The law must be upheld.
Pretty words. Pretty mouth.
You're drunk.
If Skorin doesn't arrive, your future will be in my hands.
We're old friends. How can I help you make up your mind?
Hrothgar was a great warrior. Could he have led as well without your words in his ear?
Then you know I can lead.
I know you can counsel a leader. This trial shows you are naive. Your people don't want justice. They want to see strength. And they want blood.
I know my people. I should get back to them now.
I could lead. And you could counsel. The
that's my wife. Her bed must be cold.
Hrothgar was my husband. I'll not take another.
I'd be a good husband to you.
You should leave now.
You will take me because you need me and because I've always, always wanted you.
Unless you want to leave here, carrying your guts. Step away.
Then you will lose all this.
My save?
I told you to wait!
My mistake.
Get out.
When you're ready.
You served a thane like me?
There are no thanes in the lands I come from. Only an emperor.
You were its god?
I was its master.
The outcasts, where are they headed? Speak, and I'll finish you cleanly. Hold your tongue, and we'll leave you for the trolls.
They'll have finished with those Wisdith gods by now. Be along for you soon.
Robin's tomb. We're to hold Skarin there until tomorrow.
After the gathering. Who are you working for?
A man named Vlad will come and pay us. That's all we were told.
Where is he?
You want to go back and look for him? Do it yourself.
One less sheer to worry about.
Move!
What's wrong?
We're all of it scared right now. I need you to help me with something. You know your dad's in trouble. You'd like this to stop, wouldn't you? Well, it won't. Even if I let your dad go, people will see him. And they'll say that's the man from Erit. And he'll never be safe. They'll see his face, and they'll know. And they'll come after you.
But he could change. He could...
change into a skin shifter. It was a secret, wasn't it? Ma said never tell. People wouldn't understand. But I do understand.
neither knights! Move out! Move yourself!
Brother and Sleen could get killed in the confusion.
Unless that's what you want to happen.
But that's what I wanted. He'd see my face before he died.
The jewelry. Give it to me.
It's not jewelry. Why?
Clean up your leg.
Boys who want to make some money. Some extra money, man. Do it! Hold on. Don't have to stick up into the axle. Oh, Neil, I'm a good man.
There it is. Oh, come on.
Oh, that's the axle.
That's Hrothgar's blade, isn't it? He gave it to you.
Had to take it out of his dead hands.
He may have made Reed a Thane, but who else could he give that to?
Beowulf. He's back.
I heard that even as a boy he had a way with killing.
There's no better.
Double up now.
You have Skarren?
Who are you?
Blade.
Where's the coin?
You'll get it. How'd this happen?
Accident.
Let's talk price.
It was agreed. We agreed coin.
You, fetch Axel. What are you waiting for? Tell him Vlade is here.
Axel! Axel!
Precious sword.
Sons will be farmers, and they will breed with farm, and they will rule farmers. And they will be happy with that, because that is all they have ever known. But I was born a warrior, and I'll die one.
Blade?
Dead. My brother.
In the tombs.
Few men live up to their reputation. You are one of them.
There's no time for this.
Still jealous of my praise, brother.
We don't have long, Scorin. Give me your vote.
Your concern is touching.
Speak the words.
These are my words. Rhaenyra shall keep peace in the Shieldlands.
You hunger for war.
I am Varney, and you are my brother. But I was Thane of the Wisteth, and Rhaenyra will protect them. My vote goes to her.
You can't do this.
There's a condition.
This was his place of glory.
Scorin.
He's dead.
Al. When I left him,
it wasn't your fault. He chose the time and place.
You came for nothing.
No. I came for you.
You said you didn't know his true nature, but that was a lie. You knew what you married.
No, I...
Your daughter told me.
I loved him. I knew what he was, and I didn't care. Is that so wrong?
Sentence is death. To be carried out immediately by the smelter's hand.
I underestimated you.
It's the law.
Quiet!
Sylvie. I can't help you now. But if you tell me who made Cal do the things he did, then I will make sure your child is well looked after.
He didn't tell me. All he ever wanted was to protect us.
And you call them that born thing!
Wake up. Wake up. Not so scary in your cage now.
Give us a show.
What do you think I am, a freak?
What else?
When your ancestors were living in caves in the far lands, my bloodline were priests to the giant kings that ruled here. We walked this black earth like princes.
Rita just sentenced your wife to death.
Make you mad?
Gathering is in the morning.
My son
lives.
Scorin?
My brother is dead.
Where is Sleen?
You killed the skin shifter. Tell us who set this all in motion.
I suppose not.
But what if someone knew the man who tried to ransom Scorin? Remembered his name from years ago. All through the ride home, I couldn't bring it to mind where I knew him from. But then I remembered from when I was a boy. When I came to Bregan to visit you and to see the whale roll for the first time. Blade was your man. You're behind all this. You wanted to be Jarl, but you didn't want to be seen to betray your own sister. Almost worked.
And what now?
Sleep.
Did he really?
The skin shifter's woman. Did she talk? Then we're no closer to knowing who was behind its actions. Or the taking of Scorin.
I'm sure the truth will out.
I lay my claim to become Jarl of all the Shieldlands before this gathering.
Is this a joke?
Next time
we meet, it'll be his enemy.
You see something?
It's nothing.
The Warrig. What are they like?
Ugly, stupid, and brutal.
Out there, the Warrig would cut us down before we even got 100 yards!
If you're ever gonna be a warrior, this is what it's about.